Baby Girl. Wow. This song, another one produced by Kelvin Wooten. It kind of, when I listen to it, it kind of reminds me of Precious. A young lady stuck out in the world to fend for herself. Not really, no mention of family. Takes a journey through a grown world, a grown woman's world, actually. And so she's forced to do things that she wouldn't normally do had she had love and support at the house. So she ends up in a strip club trying to make money. She's in school, but she's, you know, having a hard time trying to get it to happen in a normal way of life. So this is my way of saying, baby girl, this love is for you. It's just saying, this love is for you, baby girl. But toward the end, it turns around. She finishes school, gets a house, buys a house. She's no longer stripping. She's a professional lady. So for all those women out there who feel like, okay, they're stuck in the strip club or a certain pattern of life early in their life, you can turn it around, and there's somebody who will appreciate you and won't hold it against you, you know. This song is for those women who feel like everybody look at them like, you know, you had to strip or you had to really, you know, demean yourself to get where you're going. So you might not be good enough. But people do it all the time for no reason and don't go anywhere. So I want to let them know that they're still loved. And it's not in vain. Their struggle wasn't in vain. Their hustle wasn't in vain, you know.
Oh, baby girl, this is for you. Oh, baby girl, this love is for you. Oh, baby girl, this is for you.